It's my first time at Essence. It was just insane. It was intimate, which I really like, and everybody was singing all the words to every song, so I just felt like at home on that stage. It was great. Concealing my identity came from me really trying to find ways to be super honest in my music and to find a way for people to hear the music for what it is and not have any judgment or make any assumptions, you know, or think like, I can't relate to this because she's only this age or she looks like this, so I don't know what that feels like. I think sometimes we do that. In music, the substance has kind of been taken out because of social media and, you know, a face instead of real music and real lyrics and real stories. And I really just wanted it to be the forefront. I wanted my music to be the main focus. I think people kind of don't think playing instruments is as cool as it used to be, you know? So I feel like I'm representing that. Like, instruments are cool, and I think a lot of young black women are afraid or won't pick up a bass guitar or, you know, a lead guitar or even play the drums. There's like little pockets of us, but I really want more people to, you know, get into instruments and realize like there's so much you can do when you pick up an instrument, and musicality is fun. You know, I like to incorporate trap beats and musicality. Like, I play the electric guitar on my set, but like I said, it's in me, it's in my roots, and it's so important to showcase that because it's who I am, it's part of me.